Really? For real? Like, for real?
That just happened. Sorry.
Yeah, I guess that's my Wi-Fi was just being dingy or something, and that's why it was like flipping in and out for some people. But I'm back. Sorry about that, you guys. Welcome back. Say hi when you get here. Oh my goodness. I was right in the middle and then kaput. And then I came back on and it showed that it was still on. So hey, Alyssa, how's it going, girl? It was really weird. That was very weird. But my Wi-Fi totally blipped out on me. So sorry about that. Hi, welcome back, you guys. It's okay. I had a chance to call Steve real quick while the Wi-Fi was resetting. Okay, take two. Here we go, take two. Let me see what's going on here. Okay, no, nothing. Are we good? Yep, we're good. Okay. You start college in 2 weeks. Congratulations. How exciting is that? Congratulations, girl. Good girl. Do your thing. Okay, sorry, I was looking at something. All right, we're just waiting for Miss Olga to pop back on so we can finish her, we do her spins. You don't need to have anxiety. Give it to God. No anxiety. You're going to do amazing. It'll be fun. Hey, get down. Get away from there. So I have to yell at my dog. You tied your hair black and red? That sounds like fun. Are you hungry? I'll be right back. I'm gonna give my dog some food real quick because he's trying to eat the cat's food. Or she's trying to eat the cat's food. You don't eat cat's food. That's not yours. I'll give you some. Sorry. Here. You have some in your bowl. There you go. More. There you go. Leave the cat stuff alone. And you get down from there. Oh my goodness, my animals are driving me crazy. I'm home by myself, you guys. There she is. Hi, Auntie V. Welcome back. You can send a picture to the business page, Alyssa. You can totally send a picture to the business page because I'll get it. I'm the only one who mans the business page, so I will get it. Hey, Keisha, thank you so much, you guys. Sorry about that. Like I said, my Wi-Fi crapped out on me. The whole internet just went down for a moment. You forgot. Okay, what's going on here? Who's dinging me? Hey, baby, how are you? Oh, no. Back to school kind things, right? My next party is on Friday. I am going to party on Friday. Oh, you just sent me a message? I know. I was having withdrawals from you guys, too. I was, like, seriously jonesing. I was going to go I was gonna pop on a couple of times and I was like, you know what? No, I need to concentrate on school starting and kind of get my head in that game. And I also wanted to give Macy and, you know, my girls a chance to, you know, get more sales and stuff like that. So I let them party this week and do the things. So they had a chance to kind of increase their sales. So that's what, yeah. And I was totally, like I said, I was totally jumping. Oh, that's cute, Alyssa. That is super cute. Oh, I like that red, the red underneath. It's super cute. Totally, totally cute. You're going to rock it in college, girl. Yeah, that's what I started back on Wednesday. So blah, 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 blah. But it's all good. But yes, I'm going to party. I'm partying tonight because my mom kept the kids overnight. So, and plus we had a new catalog and I had like so much stuff I wanted to share with you guys. So that's going to be all updated. Okay, no, no problem, Julie. Yeah, things should be available for a while. But just know that if you select any two settings from anything that's available right now, then you get 30% off. Yes, yes, Alyssa. That would be nice. Especially the latter part, the church-going part. Not just church-going, but God-fearing. Hey, Donna, how's it going, girl? How you doing? I missed you guys. I really, really, truly did. So yeah, I was having withdrawals. I was jonesing out big time. I was like, I gotta open oysters. And like I said, hey Stephanie, how are you? Yes, that's for August. It just launched. Everything is, yep. Unless, you know, they bring out a better sale later on. I have no idea what's happening. All I know is that tonight launched our brand new catalog for the month. It's only available to August 31st. My last party is expecting it to be on the 27th, which is Friday. So we have 4 weeks. 4 weeks of partying, and that's it. That is it. Yes, Olga, we're back. There you are. Okay, I was waiting for you to come. I was just going to message you. Oh, no, you're fine. You hear yourself dinging, Alyssa. You're totally fine. All right, my darling Olga, we are going to do your, we'll do your spins first. So we got two prize wheel spins. Hang on, where's my other device? You're so welcome, Julie. But yeah, if you guys do want to see anything new, if you guys missed it or something, I can always go back. But we're going to go ahead and finish up for Miss Olga. And then I'm not sure if Erin. Aw, thanks, Alyssa. So are you, sweetheart. I do think about you. You know, I hope you know that. I do think about you. And hope, you know, always hope that you're doing fine. Okay, so let's do your spins, Olga. Yeah, that should be good. So you got your prize wheel spins, and you got a prize wheel spin per oyster claim tonight as well. And then you have a bonus spin. You have 9 skipping rocks. And yeah, okay. What? All right, honey girl, here we go. Here's your first spin. That is never, Alyssa. I'm never not busy. You got a keychain? I have tons of keychains to choose from. And here's your spin number 2. And a coin purse. I'm going to do your bonus spin real quick. And then I'll pull out your, what do you call? You got a shopping spree. Add one, get $5 off. So you actually have 2 of those. And then you also have an add 2, get $10 off. So, okay. Keychain and coin purse. My husband hijacked a couple of my bins. So I had to put everything in one. So keychain, Olga. I have the blue butterfly. I have avocados. I have a couple of the kitty cats. I have 1 blue short blingy lanyard. I have a white poof butterfly. What else do I have? I have 1 more dragonfly, the black and gray dragonfly, and then I have 1 more MK. So you can let me know which of these keychains you like. I have 1 that says Jesus on it as well. It's a fish that says, it says Jesus. So let me know which of these you want for your keychain. Let me find your coin purses. Oh, and then I have a butterfly as well. You want the blue butterfly poof? This one? Okay. And then let me find the coin purses. These, I have avocados. I have white sloth. I have the pink sloth. Oops. And then I have butterfly. And then I have the little with the makeup stuff on it. Oh, I have this one. This one's super cute. This one has little cupcakes and stuff on it. So let me know which of these coin purses you want. What is this doing in here? I'm super excited that my prizes are dwindling. That's a good thing. Okay, I'll show you them again. So I have that one, the cupcake one, the butterfly. Just feels like vacation. have avocado, butterflies. Okay, butterflies.
I have a bin for you. Nope, I sent out all your stuff in your bin. So for this month, like I had mentioned as well, all of your settings, I'm going to have them sent directly to you guys, okay?
So you might see a little bit of a difference in the tax because the tax is based on your state, yeah? And the shipping is $5.95. So anytime, you know, if you order for the week, you can always add on. You don't pay extra shipping. You know that already. But everything's going to be direct shipped to you folks because I want you folks to be able to get them as soon as you can. You know what I mean? All right, my darling, what else do we have? We have 9 skipping rocks. Are you ready? Are you ready for the skipping rocks? Okay, here we go. We got 9 of them. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so what do we got? Okay, sweetie, love you too. If I don't see you, good luck. But I think I will see you. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 clear, 1 blue, 1 green, 1 red, and 1 aqua. So you got 5 clear. So your clears are covered. You need 1 of each of the other colors, blue or green, red, aqua, and blue. So you need 1 of each of the other colors. So this will roll over if you add on this week. If you add on Friday, then it'll still be a skipping rock for oyster claims. So you just need 1 blue, 1 red, 1 green, 1 aqua. Okay? And then you have 2 $5 off if you add 2 more oysters, or you get, if you add 4 oysters, you get a total of $20 off. So you got 1, add 2 for $10 off, and then you got 2, add 1 for $5 off. So you can add 1, 2, whatever you want to do. Or you can hold for now, and these, like I said, these are all rollover until Friday. So let me know what you want to do for tonight. And then also you said you're going to use the credits on chains and stuff, so let me know what you want to add on. I know you had mentioned it, but I wasn't sure if you wanted to do that now or if you're going to do that later. Are you good for now, love? Miss Erin, are you here? Let me see if I can get the pictures of. Hang on a second. You're good for tonight. Thank you so much, Olga. Love you, love you. Thank you so very much. I don't know what happened to Erin, so I don't know what she wants to do. But, Does anybody else? I'm open. I'm wide open right now. So I'm going to see if I can get the, hey, I'm going to see if I can get the pictures up of the catalog itself. Wait, we might have it. Let me see if I have it in the, is that it? Sorry. You want to do 3, Auntie? Okay, we can do 3. Totally do 3. I'm going to go ahead and pull up the, what do you call? Catalog real quick so I can at least show you guys on the, what is it? Oh, hello. Oh my gosh, are you for real right now? I swear technology can't live with it, can't live without it, right? Did my internet blip again, you guys? Let me try on here. I swear I have three devices and a laptop, and I still have issues. Oh, I know what I can do. I'm such a ding dong. I know what I can do. Hold on. Hold please. Check this out. How's about we do this? I always forget about this part. You still see me. Okay, good. I always, such a ding dong. Okay, here we go. You know what, Auntie, I'm gonna open for you first and then I'll show you guys the stuff. I'll show you guys a video. Oh, you're gonna love it. Cause I can share my screen, right? Remember, I forgot. Hello, me. Okay, Auntie, we're doing three. What are you in love with so far? Do you have anything? My mouse is cordless. I love, it's a trackball. I love it. I don't like using regular mouses. Okay, here's number one, Auntie. This is a big one. Big blondie. There's one. Here's two. Another blondie, a little bit smaller. That's a mommy blondie. This one's a daddy. This one's a mom. Number three. Oh, that one has dark in it. Oh, look at that. Big sunburst right there. Number four. This one has all kinds of red in it. He just started today, so he's okay. He did, he said it's okay. For now, it's just his first day, yeah, nerve-wracking. So that's number five. All right, I'm going to show you again, Auntie. So here's one. That looks like a fern or something, like a laurel leaf. I don't know, maybe. Number two. Little patches of grass here and there. Number three. Is Laura here? Hey, Miss Laura. This one looks interesting to me. Number four. This one looks very interesting to me. But you know, I never know how to choose oysters. Number five. Okay, let me know which three you want. One, two, three, four, or five. Whoops, and they all like run away. One, three, and four, she says. The big daddy, this sunburst one, and the one with all the red on it. Oh, I'm so excited. There's a talker in there too, by the way. Two. So, okay. So because you got one of the green chips, yeah, which is add two oysters, get $10 off. And then you had two on your spin, you had add one oyster. Hi, mom. Hi, mommy. So on your spin, you got add one oyster, you get $5 off. And then on the, you had the happy face, the pink happy face. So you had add one, get $5 off. Yeah. The shopping spree. Cause remember I told you with the sale price items, I can only get $5 off. So that's how it was. If you add four oysters, you can get a total of $20 off. So you had to add two for 10, add one for five, add one for five. We're opening for Auntie B, mom. How's my babies? Oh, there's one. Oh, that's a big one. That's pretty. Are they being good boys? No twins in that one, Auntie. That's a big pearl that came out of there, though. It was a monster. Big bambucha kind. So, Auntie, what are you thinking? What did you see that you fell in love with? Did you fall in love with anything or everything? You want to do that? You want to do add four and get $20 off? No twins in that one. Oh, good. I'm so glad, Mom. Oh, pretties. Oh, Auntie B, you get to choose any kind things to put this in. Any kind settings. These are pretty. What did you guys do today, Mom? Good. You gonna do the four tonight, Ogo, or are you gonna wait till Friday? What you like do? You get your eye on all kinds of things. Oh, thanks, Mom. So I just announced to them that we are partying, the last party is going to be, I think I have to call it as far as I can say right now, because you know me, I may just bite the bullet and do a later party. And then I don't know, unless they might bring out another huge sale or something. I'm like, oh my God, I cannot stop partying. But as of right now, our last party is on the 27th of August. All right, Miss B, there's your one. That one is an iridescent. That's like a, it's like a, it has a slight tint of buttercream to it, but it's more white than anything. So that's the first one that fits cream or white. And then you have that light peachy peach. And that one is like an iridescent kind of peaches and cream. And then you have this one's a little bit darker peach color. More like a pinky peach. Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to call it. You're new to my page, Stephanie? Well, welcome. Oh, night swim. Welcome, welcome. I am Kat. We are in Hawaii. It is 9 o'clock my time. Probably much later your time, huh, Steph? Azzy B, so those are, that first one is actually kind of, looks like it's got some silver in it. Hard to tell. You know, hard to tell. That one is a 6.5, stands for wisdom, clarity, purity, success, elegance, and warmth. That peach, that golden kind of peaches and cream, iridescent. That one is a size 7. And that one stands for health, balance, longevity. Hey, honey girl, how you doing, Miss Yashi girl? And then that larger peach is a 7.5. That one stands also for health, balance, and longevity. You made it. You made it. Oh my gosh, you missed all the things, but I'm going to show it to you guys after this. I'm going to show it to you after this. I'm going to do Auntie's poppers and games and things. And then we're going to, well, congratulations. I'm sorry you have heartburn. I know. I remember that. Oh, that's going to be so exciting. Is this your first daughter, your first little girl, or your first baby? So you got 9 poppers, Auntie, and you got 3 skipping rocks so far. And you got 3 spins on the twist and shout. 2, 4, 6, 8, and 9. All right, Azzy B, here we go. You got another 2 skipping rocks. Oh, she got a boutique book. Another skipping rock times 1. See, these are coming out, man, tonight. Our poppers know it's skipping rocks night. You got an Arnold roll times 1. You got another dollar in boutique bucks. Dumbbell. You got an A, an op cart pick, and another popper. Another Arnold roll times 1. What do you got in this one? You got a kettlebell. She got happy fun things. You got 5 extra entries into this week's purchase drawing, a free setting point, and an apple cart pick. And Azzy B, it never fails. You got the Zig chip, so you got a free setting from the big blue bucket of beautifulness. Oh, how fun, Stephanie. That's so awesome. Mine's, I have 2 boys. I was hoping for a girl, but that's okay. Maybe for, I love my boys. You got a dumbbell, not a matching. You got a stinky oyster. Add 2 for $10 off and a spin on a twist and shout. So you get another prize with that as well. So that, you got 1, 2 Arnold rolls. Auntie B, I'm going to give you an option. Do you want Arnold's or do you want to trade it in for skipping rocks? I'll give you that option tonight. And you got 3 more skipping rocks. So you got a total of 6, 2 apples. You got number 17 is 2 boutique bucks. So I'm going to give you the option. If you want to change this, if you want to exchange Arnold's for skipping rocks, you can, or we can just play Arnold. It's up to you. Oh, and by the way, you got to let me know. I'm going to check your thing real quick. Remember I was telling you about yesterday when I stopped at your house to drop off your things? You ended skipping rocks. Okay, so total of 8. So no Arnolds. We got 8 skipping rocks. I'm going to check your thing real quick. Remember what I was telling you yesterday when I went to your house? Oops. about your credit. Hold please. Hold please. Let me see if it's still there. Oops. And you can decide if you want to use it. Hey, remember. Okay, I'm going to do a mock order real quick because I got to see if it's still there. No worry, I'm not going to process no orders for you just yet. Okay. But I want to make sure if you do have that. Okay, so. Hello, my darling girl. Did you get my message? And to be yes, you still have it. So if you want to do another, if you want to add something on, you have $45 merchandise credit that you can use. And I will use it to process tonight. So if you want to, you know, open another one, then you're just responsible for these three because we already did. Macy, I know, we're dying here. You can select your settings for these three and then we'll process, you get your 30% off, whatever. But if you want to add on another one, you still have that $45 in merchandise credit. So you should probably use it. But it's up to you if you want to. Nothing else is going to apply to it. Like none of the add to, you have an add to for $10 off. That would be if you add another to Oyster. No. Okay, number 17, what did I say? Two boutique bucks. And number 12 is a bonus spin. Whoop, whoop. Okay, let's do your spins for your thing. Wait, we gotta do a free setting. You got a free setting prize. Add two for $10 off. Five extra into the purchase drawing. That, and a free setting point, and an A, and a stinky oyster, and that thing, and that thing, and a thing. Oh, and two more boutique bucks. You're getting it? I know. It's hard. I know, Macy. I know. And just so you guys know, just legit, do not feel any pressure. As far as the credits that I sent you folks, what I did was I took, and if you didn't understand that, what I did was I took whatever wipeout points, whatever gold coins you already had for the month of July, because I'm the one who took off the last week of July. So I still gave you credits for that, and I converted it. Because remember, it was $25 for 25 gold coins. I know, right, Macy? And then if you hit 200 wipeout points, you'd get $25. So what I did was I converted the wipeout points. So for every 10 wipeout points, you got $1 in credit. For every gold coin, you got $1 in credit. So I wanted to make sure that you guys know that I'm not going to just let you guys support and hard work in earning those points and stuff and coins. I'm not going to just let them go to waste. And then I would, you know, at least convert it and give you guys the credits and stuff. And then from henceforth, as far as the wipeouts, whatever you get on the wipeouts, I'll do it, you know, conversion and then give you off on your order for that particular night. So you said open them. What are we opening, Auntie? Yes, I saw you say open them, but what are we opening? Tell me what to open. Let me know how many you like open. You like do one or you like do two? Because I think depending on what setting you get, that $45 will apply to something, you know. I mean, I'm sure it'll apply. So that's what I wanted to do for you guys. I didn't want you to feel, you know, gypped out like, oh, you know, didn't party on the last week of July and you lost out your points. So no, that's a no. That's a no. So I converted those points for you guys. And that's why I sent you the message that I sent you, because I want you guys to know you have that with me. I'm gifting that to you folks. Not just gifting, but, you know, it's just to thank you guys for your support. But don't feel pressure that you got to order. Okay. You don't have to just because you have credits. But just know that after this week, so it's good until this week, Friday. So for this last week, you know, for this week, because I'm extending it. So it is good until this week, Friday. But once this week is piled, then all of those go bye-bye. And then we just start with new, you know, if we have wipeout points or gold coins or whatever. Okay. So like that. If you have any further questions, let me know. As far as boutique bucks, you can shop until the end of August. That's not a problem because that's stuff that I already have in stock. Yeah. Just know that if somebody gets it before you, then it's not, you're not going to get it, you know, because it's very limited. Except for the palettes. The palettes are really pretty, by the way. Just saying. All right, Ezebe. What are we doing? Twist and shout spins first. Let's do twist and shout. What is wrong with this stupid bowl? I just want to do some spins. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4 twist and shouts. Here we go. We'll do these first, and then whatever you want to add on, let me know. You got candies. Oh, by the way, Julie, look what I got as prizes on the prize wheel. Jules. Jules, look, Jules. Look what you got, Jules. Or not you, but it's there. I picked up a bunch more. So you got a coconut candy. Here's number 2. Brain refreshed. Crossbody. Here's your number. Okay. After I play your games, we're going to do that. Okay. I'll go tell you again. Here's number 3. 2 more spins. Holy camole, Ezebe. I'm not even going to count anymore. I just can mark them off. What is that? Hand soap. And you got 2 more after this. So this is your 2nd to the last one. I are you for real right now? Oh, random prize. And your last spin. You got a keychain. Okay, and then your bonus spin, we'll do that, and then we'll pick all of your prizes. It's so fun. Closer now. $3 more in boutique bucks. So close to that Olympia cup. Okay, so we got a crossbody, hands up. Actually, I only have 2 different ones of these. And the hand soaps, I actually have plenty. Well, not plenty, but all the different scents. Okay, so, and these are just small kind, cute kind. This one is like a canvas. This one has owls on it, and this one has pineapples. This one is not. This is like, I don't know, not canvas. These are pineapples. So let me know which of these you want. Distance. It's pretty clear that the best memories don't happen miles apart. They happen when we're all together. Vacations. The home that makes the vacation. I don't bring 2. There's a couple of the same ones in here. What is that? Yeah, so you can see good at night. You know, put them over your eyes, you know. Okay, so the hand soap, we have Summer Bloom. So Summer Bloom, Citrus. This one is White Sands. This is like a, what is this? Ocean Breeze Moisturizing Hand Soap. And then Coconut. So let me know which of these scents you want. And then keychains. Bra. Auntie B. She meant to type B. Not bra. Auntie B, she's calling you bra. Bra, you're so funny. I'm only yanking your chain, mother. Because I can. Because you're here and I'm so excited. You want Ocean Breeze. Okay, so Ocean Breeze. Okay, so keychains. You saw the keychains earlier. I have 1 more of the blue blingies. I have a kitty cat in a couple different colors. I have the MK inspired. I have avocado. I have a white poofy. And I have Gigi's. I have Gigi's. Hey, Christy. Hello, my darling. And then I have some more sunflowers too, if you want those. And I have a butterfly. And I have a dragonfly. You want Jesus? I knew you was gonna like that one. I only had 1 of those. Actually, that one came with an order that I made. That was an extra add-on kind of thing.
Okay, so that's that for my Auntie Bay. And then, hold please, because we have more. Oh, we have a random. Hold on, let's find you a random. How's about... how's about this? This is really cute. You can refill this. It's really easy. You just stick it through here, and then you can hang it onto a bag or something, maybe for one of the kids for school or something like that. It's a little hand sanitizer bottle, and you can refill it. And then for your free setting, you can choose between... I have a South Beach wrap or this is the, what is it called? I forget already. Pearl Rivers bracelet, your choice. Let me know which one of these you want. I don't know what you already got. I mean, I know you, I think everybody got a South Beach wrap. So either this one or this one. So this one is the Pearl Rivers, the blue one. This one is the South Beach. Let me know which one of these you want for your free setting. Yeah, your baby boy. And then you have 8 skipping rocks, Auntie, for now. The river. You lucky I read pigeon, you know. You like the river one. Okay, you get the river one just for you. All right, let me see. Skipping rocks. It's a small world. We all know that. It's a small hilo, at least, right? Whoops. Okay, what do we have? 8. You ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oops. I'll get it after. 4. 5, 6. I go dig from the bottom. 7, 8. All right, Auntie. So you got, woo, you got 1, 2, 3, 4 aquas. 1 clear, 2 green, and 1 red. You need 2 blue, 1 red, and 1 clear for a door. And yes, I did replenish door number 4. Okay, so you got, did we get everything? Your random, your keychain, hand soap, crossbody, and your candy. Okay, I gotta make you a new bin since I emptied your old one. I tell you guys, next venture, I'm gonna engrave bins for you guys. Or at least have labels on them with your names. Okay, Auntie. And please don't mind me, I came from the gym and I started partying. Well, actually I started working, getting all this stuff uploaded and stuff like that. Okay, so you let me know what you want to do. You have, shush. You have 1, 2, 3, 7 boutique bucks. You have a free setting point. You got your free setting prize. You have an add to for $10 off, and then 5 extra entries into the purchase drawing, and you have an A. Do you want me to open for another setting that you're going to add on for that $45 merchandise credit? And then let me see what you have as far as credits from me. Oh, yeah. And then you got to let me know if you want to add a second one on to use your credits from me, the $30. So let me know what you want to do. You can do as many as you like. But if you do 2, it'll take care of your $45 credit and then your $30 credit for me. I know it sounds like a lot, but that was from, it was a merchandise credit from something else from before. So just so you guys know. So let me know what you want to do, Adibe. Or you can wait till Friday, totally up to you. In the meantime, I'm going to open for the, so you go, okay, so we do 2 more then. Okay,
Sounds good. Let me put these guys away. Oops. Hey, get out of there. My dog has issues. It drives me nuts. Okay, so we do the two more. And then, merchandise. Okay, so total of, sorry, I gotta make notes off of myself. Okay, Auntie, here we go. Let's pick your next two. Okay, so I'm gonna put up three. You have that talker there that has little bit reds on it. And then you got this one right here. Small patch right there. That's number two. And then number three is going to be this. Ooh, look at that one. That one is a big daddy with all kinds of dark stuff on it. Actually, you know what? I'll do four because I usually do four when you pick two. And then that blondie. Okay. So number one is the talker. Number two. Number three. I like that one. I would choose that one. Number four. I like character. So let me know which two you want. One, two, wait, one, two, three, four. Oh, that was a junk rip. One and three. The talker and the dark one. All right, Auntie, let's see what's in this one. Oh, Lord, baby Jesus, it's gorgeous. It's very pretty. You guys are going to flip. You guys want to flip? Hang out for a second. You will flip. No twins in that talker, though. There's one. Oh, that's so meaty and juicy and chunky, but there's no twins in it. That's the kind you got to really dig to make sure there's no twins. Holy camoly. There it is, Auntie. There it is. There it is. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Oh, I want to put this on a two-tone ring or a two-pearl ring. Auntie Bay! And I'll tell you which one came out of the talker. Well, you'll probably be able to tell yourself. Which one came out of the talker with all that hype? With all the hype. Okay, Auntie. So your first one is a beautiful wedding white. It's probably about a 6.5. That's a pretty one. Nice and shiny. And then look at that thing right there. Holy camoly. Look at all that green in there. And then you have this patch of purple right there. Oh, that is so stinking beautiful. I like that. It's like an eyeball. It's so pretty. So pretty. Yeah, as soon as it came out, that green just went. That's why I was kind of tripping a little bit. Just tripping out, small kind. Small kind tripping out. The thing. Okay, so that white is, and that's the second towards that fifth creamer white. That's a 6.5. That one stands for wisdom, clarity, and purity. And that peacock is a 7. That's beautiful. That one stands for trust, stability, and protection. So let me show you all of yours at one time. I'll put them in an order, some sort of order. Whoops. Mom, it's gorgeous. It's gorgeous. So there's your two. Yeah, those two first ones look similar in color. The first one is that more white, though. The second one has that slight tint of pink, of cream. Then you have your golden iridescent peach, your other peach, and then your thing. You're pretty. So you can let me know which five settings, and then I will, apply your credits and stuff to that. All right? Thank you so much, Auntie. So just know that if you do decide to add on Friday, you have another add two oysters for $10 off. Okie dokie. Now, right, Stephanie? Like, holy camoli. So as of right now, I don't have any. You want the mother and child. Okay. I'm going to
tag that one right now. I need to get another. I will tag that one right now.
So this is the one she's talking about, you guys. Get down. Leave my chicken alone. I got chicken and potato wedges. I'm trying to eat it. You want to do your add-on tonight? Okay, Olga. I shall do that, my darling. This one is the one Auntie B's talking about, the mother and child. That one is $59. You guys, it comes out to $41.30 with the 30% off. And if you haven't already heard, yes, Fantel Pearls is closing effective October 1st, but our things, our parties need to be submitted no later than, our last day of partying is August 31st. We cannot submit any parties after August 31st, which is why my last party will be August 27th. Hi, baby. I love you and I miss you. I love you and I miss you. So, what they're doing is you get 30% off if you choose any two settings. We just launched the brand new fall catalog. So including all of these new settings that you're seeing, plus they added onto the summer splash with all the rings. I mean, we have tons and tons. We have literally three whole catalogs plus extra stuff that they're launching because, you know, they're liquidating. They're trying to get rid of everything. So on top of that, when you spend $99, of course, after the discounts and stuff, when you spend $99, not including tax and shipping, you get a free vintage jewelry piece from Fantel Pearls. So you get a free gift from Fantel, a gratitude gift. So it is, yeah, get it? Yes. So Olga, you said you want to do the extra four, yeah? I'm going to real quickly share my screen. Let me go ahead and cue this up real quick. I don't think I have any. I'm just checking form set real quick. Okay, there's no more add-ons. All right, let me go ahead and cue this up real quick. I want to be able to show you guys this, at least a video real quick, and then I'll go through the catalog with you guys after I open for Olga. All right, where did it go? What is this, fall and winter? Yeah, okay, here it is. Give me a sec. Uh-oh. It is not. Okay, sorry, it is acting out. It's not here, it's not listening to me. That's Inspirations. Why is Inspirations coming out? Okay, maybe the Fall and Winter catalog is just not working. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's not. It wasn't working for a second. It's not working anymore. Hang on, let me see if I can do the secret way of getting into the catalog. Okay, yeah, no, it has not, ding it. It is not uploaded yet. I'm sorry, I was gonna show you, but I'll show you the settings. I just wanna make sure I get this marked for Auntie B first. Yeah, so Auntie, you get the two creams and the two, what do you call? Peaches. So you have four more settings to choose. Alrighty, Miss Olga. So you're doing four more. One, two, three, four. And then you get another 12 poppers. And then you're going to use your two shopping sprees and your add two for $10 off. So $20 off. Two. Okay, here we go. Yay, to open. Oh, I'm so excited. Do you have an idea? Of course you always have an idea of what you want, Olga. Of course you have an idea. After Olga's four, I am open for orders. But if you guys want, I can always go over the new stuff with you guys, especially if you're coming on a little bit late. Oh, sorry, this guy is coming apart. So there's one. So that one has a big bear claw there. Here's number two. Oh, look at that red streak there. No idea. Number three. Number four. That's kind of like got a little bit red. It's kind of a weird texture on that one. Number four. And let me get one from the juicy one from the bottom. Ooh, this one's interesting. Number five. This one has a big burqa right there. You need to see everything. I know it's so much, yeah. So one, two, three, four, or five. And if you want to pick two or three or four, you can, whatever. And then I can always put more. I am waiting for them to upload the catalog. And it's not ready yet. I don't think there's any more new settings. I think I have all the settings. Oh, it's not there yet, you guys. I'm sorry. So let me know which one you want, which ones you want, Olga, from this batch. Oh, did I miss something? Hold on. I'm looking to see if I missed anything. I don't think I did. I was pretty thorough. Unless they sprung some new stuff on us at the end. Yeah, we have a mom necklace. And again, like I said, they added on to the summer splash settings. Yeah, 1, 2, 4, and 5. Okay, so we put 3 back. I get to open 4 for you, Olga. I'm so excited. Mom, are you still here? Is Noah there? Oh, wow. That one's just popping right up. Oh, that's gorgeous. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. No twins in that one, though. But that's okay. That's a beautiful pearl. That is a beautiful. And this meat is trying to come out of here. That one's pretty, too. Chris, they're all pretty. I cannot handle. I don't care what color. I don't care. Like, I love them all. Every single pearl that comes out, I love them. There's one. Come on. No twins in that one. Wow, that first one is exciting. That's pretty. Oh, Olga. No twins, my darling. New twins. So they are all lights. There's no darks in here, but they're very unique lights. I think you're going to like them. I know you like your peaches, yeah? Peaches and pinks. But you have a very pretty light. White light. But it's not white. It's like a Tinkerbell-ish kind of color. All right, my darling lady. Here we go. What's that one? Oh, yeah, that's gorgeous. Oh, that's beautiful. Oops. Ah! Where did it go? There it is. Sorry. Oh, it popped out at me. It's kind of funny. It totally popped out at me. These are very pretty, Olga. You're going to love them, I think. Oh, that one's gorgeous. I love that color. Okay. So, first one is a snowy white. Snowy white is not really, really shiny. It's just kind of got a white tint to it. And then this one, I don't know if you can, I mean, it looks, it's like a cream, but it's like a super sparkly, iridescent unicorn, not unicorn, Tinkerbell cream. You know how we have the Tinkerbell white with that iridescent on it? This is a Tinkerbell cream. It is beautiful. And so shiny. So it's got that pink overtone. Then this one is just a bright tangerine peach. And then this one is like a dusty something, like sandy color, but it's really shiny. It's like got a sandy color to it. Do we still have, I think I do. I shall look and see if we have orphan twins. Little orphan twinnies. So can you see that, like that kind of a beige sandy color? And then you got that tangerine, you got that Tinkerbell, and then you got that Snow White. So they're all lights, but they're all very different. And that's, this one would be your third and fourth towards the fifth cream or white. I can't wait for you to see the pictures. They're so pretty. So pretty. Let me see if I, what do I have? I know I have a pair of twins right here.
In a second.
Oh, they're creams. Oh, they're pretty though. They're size 6.5 creams. Do you love them? They're gorgeous. One is slightly darker than the other one. This one right here is slightly darker than that one, but it's not enough to tell the difference. And I can actually look and see if there's anything closer. But I have those. Those are 6.5 creams. And then these are all the rest of your pearls. Yeah, I don't have any, like, one twins with colors. But I can send you a picture of them if you want, Olga. And actually, I think I am going to look for one that matches just a little bit closer. Because you know me, as my brain is, I have issues. You want to do the twins. Okay, so that's going to be like a fifth. It's going to be a fifth then. So you get credit for 5. Beautiful. Those are yours. Yay, yay, yay. And so that counts towards a fifth. So you get a bonus spin as well for that. Because that counts towards the fifth creamer white. So that wedding, I mean, sorry, that Snow White is a size 7. That one stands for wisdom, clarity, and purity. That Tinkerbell cream, that's all I can explain it as. Tinkerbell cream, that one is a 7 as well. Stands for success, elegance, and warmth, and a little bit of magic. That, tangerine orange. Oh, maybe, I'm not so tangerine anymore. It kind of changed. I don't know, it's glowing though. It's not bright tangerine, but it's a golden glowing tangerine, a golden peach. That's a size 7 anyways. And that one stands for health, balance, longevity. And that, oh, I don't know how to describe this color, you guys. It's like a gold. Yeah. It's being naughty. It's like a dusty gold. I don't even know how to explain it. Can you see it? Anyways, that's that one next to this tangerine or peach. You see it? See that dusty? Anyways, it's pretty. That's all. It's just pretty. That one, and it's not a rose gold. That's the thing about it. So that one's a size 7 as well. We're just going to call that a 7 gold. So that one stands for wealth, abundance, and radiance. What earrings are you going to? It's a mirror. It's gorgeous. It's perfection. It's beautiful. And then this twins goes to Olga as well. I know Olga's going to get a set. That's all I know because she wants earrings. I know how she rolls. All right, my darling, you get 15 poppers and 5 more prize spins. 15. She was saving up. She was been good girl in pearl jail, yeah, Olga? 3. The gold hoops. Those are pretty, yeah? 6. 7, 8. 10. 12. 14. And 15. All right, my darling. You got Wipeout. We get to play Wipeout tonight, times 2. You got a dumbbell. You got add 2 more for $10 off. You got another popper. And you got 5 extra entries into the purchase drawing for this week. Oops. You got another dollar in boutique bucks. You got skipping rocks times 5. Holy camole, Olga. You get skipping rocks times 5. So you get 5 plus another 5 for now. You get 10. Oh, I think you're going to get it. I'm so excited for you. I hope you get it. I don't know. You never know with those rocks. You got a dumbbell. You got another prize spin, twist and shot spin, a free setting point, and an apple cart pick. You got Arnold times 1. You got another skipping rock times 2. You got another dollar in boutique bucks. Another $2 in boutique bucks. Another $2 in boutique bucks. Tara's going shopping tonight, you guys. Another skipping rocks times 3. I will be pulling boutique orders tonight as well. Arnold roll times 2. Well, depends on what time we finish. Maybe tomorrow. Bonus spin. Whoop, whoop. Another Arnold times 2. You got a kettlebell, a free set, I mean, free popper, extra popper. You got a stinky oyster, and you got an L. Another wipeout plate. Oops. Play times one. And a stinky oyster matching. You need one more of these to get free shipping. You got 5 extra entries into the monthly drawing. Another spin on the twist and shot, and a B. So B, L. Your apple is number 11, which is the can wipes. Those are super cute. So if you don't already know, these are super cute. These are the wipes. You pop this part open. And then you open that package in there. It has the wipes in it. And then you can add alcohol or whatever if you want to make it more sanitary wipes. They're not, they're just wet wipes. So you got that. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, you got plenty of prizes coming, lady. Purchasing monthly. That. Another add 2 for $10 off and another free setting point. Okay, what do you have here, my lady? A bonus spin. You got 1, 2, 4, 5, 6 boutique bucks. 5, 6. You got 2, 4, 5 Arnolds. You got 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. So you have a total of 15 rocks. Girl, you better get those rocks. And you got 3 wipeout plates. Okay, are we good? Yes, we're good. Okay, so let's do your spins first so we can do take care of your prizes. Let me find the spinner. Whoops. Okay, here we go. Another keychain. So you have a total of 7 spins. So here's number 2. A crossbody. Number 3. A random prize, number 4, dish towel. I don't know if I have dish towels. I don't need to check. I think I do. Number 5, I cannot see. Coconut candy for Olga too. Don't worry, Julie. If we run out of coconut candies, I'll get you one. I'll go buy for you. Okay, here's number 6. You got a pair of socks. I don't know how many of those I have left either. And number 7. She did. You get a bonus spin. I mean, you get a spin per oyster claim. That's why. More socks. I don't even know if I have socks. I'm going to check if I have socks. That will spin again. We got to remove them. Okay, so we have. Oh, yes, we do have that. And we do have socks. You can actually choose from socks. Okay. So let me know if you want the strawberry dishcloth or if you want the lemon dishcloth, Olga. I think you already got some, but you know what? Have a whole set. So strawberry or lemon, and then for the socks, you get 2 of them. So you can choose either, I have the gray avocado, the white avocado, and the I'm bored. So you can choose 2 of these. Let me know which ones you want. And then if you remember the keychains, otherwise I can show you again. The strawberry, okay. And then which two socks do you want, Olga? So there's these.
Yeah.
I'm gonna, for your random prize, I'm gonna give you this. You can, it's a for glasses, yeah. It's the little wipey thing. You can put the little solution in there. Seacox! Olga, I love you. Olga! You want the avocado sauce? That's funny, Olga. I love you. You know, we all know Miss Olga. Welcome back, Stephanie. We all know Miss Olga's our minds, sometimes in the gutter. Or maybe our minds are in the gutter. I had to tease you, Olga. You're fine, you're fine. Okay, so which, you want the two avocado ones? These are the shorter ones, like the ankle ones. And then these go, I think, above, like on the ankle. So if you want the two, I don't even know how often you wear socks, but you got socks. Or you can do another random, like a one pair of socks, and then I can pick something else random for you. Whatever kind you like. And then you have the crossbody and the keychain. To choose from. Oh, we gotta play some Wipeouts and Arnold's and Rocks. Red ones and a random. Okay. You know, she don't like the avocados. Put the avocados back. How about we do another, what is this one? This one is a, what is this? Charcoal facial wipes. So you get charcoals. And then these are the crossbodies. So pineapple, or I have one more left of the owl. Let me know which of these you want. And then your keychains, all this, the same as I have the butterfly, the dragonfly, I have avocados, I have kitty cats, and then I have the poofy, and then I have the MK. Inspired. So you get one of these and then one more keychain. Let me know which one you want. Oh, it's so hot in this house. While I wait to hear from Miss Olga, because I know she's trying, but sometimes it kind of takes a little bit. I'm going to show you the Summer Splash add-ons for this week. So they added on a few more. You want to see? You want to see better, like Auntie B. Okay. And then let me know about the keychain too. So these are the new Summer Splash, which is basically retired settings that they brought back. So these are what the ones they added on for this week. The white poof. Okay. Oh, I have a white poof. I do have a white poof. Oh, please. Where did I put it? Oh, yeah, you saw the white poof. That's right. You get the white poof. Things you have in your bin tonight, Olga. I'm so excited. I'm gonna show these real quick while I get my what are we doing first? Let's do Arnold first. So there's the Sky Dancer ring, $62. This one comes out. Oops, I forgot to put your thing away. Hold on. This one comes out to $43.40. And it goes from size, as far as I know, we still have sizes 5 through 11 in this. Then you have the Sweet Duet ring. These are all sterling silver with cubic zirconias. This one comes out to $50.40, one oyster opening. You have this Crystal Waves ring, which we've seen this one earlier this during the Summer Splash, yeah. That one is 62, comes out to $43.40. This one's really pretty. They did, Candy, they did bring back ornaments. I'll show those to you in just a sec. Champagne Bubbles, $59. This one is the silver with the crystal glass rhinestones in there, $41.30. Then you have the Made You Look ring. Super cute, this ring. I like this ring. $50.40. And then we have the Masterpiece ring. This one is really unique. I really like this one. $48.30. And then, of course, the beloved Fifth Avenue ring. And this one is $82 regular price, two oyster openings. Whoops. This one comes out to $57. Yeah, she gets out of pearl jail. She goes cray cray. $57.40. They also brought back, these are the ornaments. So you have the holiday ice. Very pretty. I love those iridescent and pink stones in there. So that one comes out to $37.80. One oyster opening. And then they have the Perfect Pals. Super cute. I should get this for us. I swear. This is, but this is not how my dog and my cat act towards each other. Okay. This one is $34. This one comes out to $23.80. It has one oyster opening. Your pearl goes right there on his tail. Super cute. Yeah. So Perfect Pals. And then this gorgeous Heart of the Holidays. I love this one. This is the one I got. Like I said, I'll show it to you. I have it right here. This is the one I got last year. And it was in honor of my sister because she loves blue. And it's just such a pretty. So it's like kind of like a bubbly. And it's metal. And your pearl goes right there. But look at the, here, let me show it up close. So that's the enamel. And it's just silver. It's just silver tone. But I love the detail in this one. So that one comes out to $34.30. They also have this week brought back the In Love necklace. This was a host exclusive setting. This was actually one of the bonus, host exclusive bonus settings with a $601 or $1,001 party. So this one comes out to $62.30. You have your Two Mom with Love necklace. Oops. $48.30. You have the Secret Slide necklace. This one's really cute. Also $48.30 with 30% off. You have the Vintage Vine. This one's really cute. $34.30. Then you have that Mother and Child, which is just special. $41.30. And that's it. That's it. For the Summer Splash. That's not the new settings, you guys. That's the Summer Splash. Okay. So they added on to the Summer Splash. Sorry, it's itching. All right, let's do Miss Olga's Albertson wipeouts and finish her game. So you have five Arnolds. Did I say Albert? I said Alberts. Arnolds. You have five Arnolds. So we'll do a three and then a two. Hang on. There we go.
Your face is your money maker. So why would you pair it with?
All right, you got $679.10 on the first three. $10 and. $10 more. So you have a total of 20 chances to chop me. Okay, 20 chances to chop me. Not fair at all. Are you ready? Good night, my darling lady. I'm going to be posting pictures and updating form site later. Okay? I know. Love you. We'll party again Friday night. You can stay up longer. One, two. Oh, gosh. That's number five. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, gosh. Number seven. That was eight. Nine, 10. 11, 12, 13. Oh my goodness. Seven more. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! Okay, so number five is two gold coins. Number seven is two gold coins. And number 10 is two free setting points. So you will get gold coins. Good night, baby. I love you. Yeah, time to go bed already because we got to prepare for school. School on Wednesday, you know, and you have haircut tomorrow. So I love you. Mommy will see you tomorrow, okay? Have a great day. I love you. Don't forget to say your prayers, okay? Good night, baby.
So that's going to translate to $4 extra off your order. I'm giving the discounts that night so that there's no accumulation. I don't have to keep track anymore of points and stuff. I want to give it to you guys as we go along. So that's an extra $4. $4 off your order. Let me text my husband back real quick. Just a sec, excuse me, just a sec. Okay, sorry. You did. It's okay, baby. I love you. Yeah, they do. And you know what? They have learned and memorized and can recite the Lord's Prayer. So that's something that was really important to us to teach them. Because Steve says it every morning. Before he says his regular prayer, he would say it every morning. And, you know, we got to teach them that. You know, it's the Lord's Prayer. And so I started saying it with them at night and teaching them slowly. Because Christian would try to follow. But Steve says it really fast. So I was like, no, we're gonna do this and we're gonna teach it to them. And they picked it up like this. It was so fast. So they say that every night and every morning before breakfast. And so it's just one thing, you know. And then I explain to them what each part means. So yeah. Gotta, you know, in this crazy world. All right. Wipeout. You have 3 wipeout plays. We get to play. Hey, Miss Brandy, how are you? We get to play Wipeout. Love and blessings to you too, Miss Brandy Lee. Let's add a few more cards to this. We got 3. Yeah, I was like really impressed at how fast they picked it up. But you know what it is? My kids, and I think every kid is starving for learning right now. You know, with summer and COVID and all the craziness of last year. They are anything they can learn, they're just absorbing it, you know? Okay, so we got 3 wipeout plays. Ready? Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. Hey. There we go. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, nothing in the last one. All right, Miss Olga, here we go. You ready for some wipeouts? You got 3 points, 1 point, 1 point, and 2 points. So what it translates to, it's every 10 points gets you a dollar off. So 1 point is equal to 10 cents, basically. And I go down to the cents, okay? All right, we playing or are we staying? 3, 4, 5, 6, you got 7 points. So you got 70 cents more additional off your order. She says go, all right. 3 points and 2 points. No wipeouts. Good job, Miss Olga. So we have an additional 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So $1.20 off of your order for your points. So now I don't have to keep track of wipeout points for now. I will start when we, you know, when we move on from Vantel. But for now, I want to make sure you guys get what you get, you know, what you earn through your games and stuff as we go along so that nobody, you know. The only thing we're actually waiting on at the end of August is to see if the second, because we've already activated our first monthly giveaway. I love you too, baby. We've already activated our first monthly giveaway. So we're just, for August, all we're going to wait for is to see if we activate our second monthly giveaway. So, and I'm kind of have something up my sleeve for that one. Yes, I still have the Bistro set, but I may give you a choice between the Bistro set or something else if you win it. We shall see. We shall see how much it is. Gotta go look. Who's shopping? You know what I mean? All right, Miss Olga, you have 15, and you need one blue, one red, one green, and one aqua. Here we go. And we're playing skipping rocks to wipe out. I don't care. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. All right. Are you ready? You got one blue. Wait. One blue. Well, two blues. So you got your blue. You got 2, 4, 5, 6 reds. So you got your red. You got 1, 2, 3 greens. So you got your green. You got your clears already. And you got one aqua, which means that you get to choose a window. You get to choose a door. Congratulations, Olga. Congratulations. I lost the rock. Hold, please. There we go. Yay! Whoop, whoop. You get to choose a door. All right, my darling. 1, 2, 3, or 4? You like blue door, red door, purple door, or number 4 is the green door? Which one would you like? You get to choose a door. Congratulations. She did it. Yay. What would you like, my darling lady? Blue. Of course you can pick the blue door. Number 1. All right. Let's see. I don't even remember what's in these things anymore. Where's it? Yeah. He said, come in. I'm trying to do this through the thing. What's in there? Oh, you got some. Oh, God, you got this. I miss you too, baby. I love you. You got it. I am so excited. Boots has for you. Oh. You guys will recognize this. I was trying to give it away for a while, so I decided to put it in there. Olga, look what you got. I'm so excited. Thank you, Miss Allie. She's not here. Allie donated this to us for a giveaway a while back. Look, you got the Sonora. This is no longer available. This is the 3 dark Sonora necklace. You got it, Olga. I know. I think you might have a Sonora. You might have 2 of them, but you don't have one with all darks in them. Congratulations, darling lady. It's beautiful. It is beautiful. This was from last year's spring, fall catalog. I don't remember. So all different color darks. You got the purple, you got the grayish color, and you got the green. Congratulations, Olga. That's your pretty pretty. So excited. Thank you, Boots. Boots says you're welcome. Okay, number 1 is gone for the week. Okay, if anybody else gets it, you got to choose 2, 3, or 4 for the week. Miss Olga, that's yours. I hope you saw it. If not, I will show it to you again. Congratulations, my darling. What do we got here? 9, 6, 7. 9, 10. You do have the lights, yeah? Yay, I'm so happy for you. Hey, you guys, so we are at 10 for the night. What was I going to say about that? I was going to say something. No, I wasn't going to say nothing. All right. Are you good now? You got another ad too for $10 off, but you have, you have 8 boutique bucks. You have 4 free setting points. You had one more ad too for $10 off with these poppers, but most of them were just games. So you got a total of $20 off because you added 4, and then you got another $1.20 off. So are you good now? Are you back in jail? When I clean this up, I can go ahead and show you the settings again. If anybody does want to order tonight, let me know right away. Because I need to call my husband after this, but I'm going to show you guys the settings and stuff first. Oops.
And I can always come back on later. It's not a problem at all. Or I can just spend the time to update Formsite. You're good. Thank you so much, my darling lady. Just so you know, too, if you did decide to add one more on Friday, then you would get a choice of one of these because you have a total of eight. Yeah. So you get your choice of one of these for the eight claims. And the reason I have to make it like with more is not only because of the sale, but because I kind of spent a lot of money on those. I spent more than I normally spend on prizes, and so yeah, a little expensive.
The gel key.
You need a gel key. Wait, I will send your pearl picture later, but let me show you the settings. All right, so my darlings, I showed you the new summer splash stuff. So the necklaces, these are the brand new necklaces from our brand spanking new catalog that just launched today. I'm going to show you these ones that I already have in my hands so that you can see them in person first. So here we have the Aspen necklace, also has a ring that goes along with it. Arnold swallowed it. So that's the Aspen. This one is rose gold. Look at the detail on that leaf, you guys. So pretty. And that blue just glows on there, yeah. So pretty. So that's this one right here. That one's $82. It's rose gold plated over sterling silver. A rose gold flash over sterling silver. This also has a ring that matches. Okay. And then let me show you the ring real quick. Oops, that's not the ring. This is the ring. There's the ring. Matchy matchy. And then we have the peacock shimmer necklace. This one doesn't necessarily have a matching, but could you imagine pairing this necklace along with, hold on, this necklace, because that's a shorter one. And then you have the prism. This is the prism. Not prism. Thing. Yeah. No. Peacock shimmer. So it's got that kind of ombre look with that CZ at the top. Very pretty. I found five keys. You found five keys when you were cleaning? So, and this one is a long necklace. So you can wear it, you know. And then if you wanted to put it on a shorter chain, you totally could too. But it's kind of a big stone on there. What is, let me check what this is. I think this is just color. I think it's colored glass or crystal or something. Let me double check, make sure. I know what I'm talking about. Because sometimes I don't know what I'm talking about. Here. What are you doing? Do you need water? I think my dog needs water. Silver toned purple ombre faceted glass and clear faceted glass crystal. Okay, so this is a crystal at the top. Yeah, so it's silver tone, and then it is 28 inches with a 2-inch extender. So that's basically a 30-inch necklace. So that one is the peacock shimmer. And then, yeah, so it's a ombre colored glass, basically. It's pretty, though. Looks like a stone. And then we have this one is the fascination set. And this one is, so it's got the silver tone bead. You have this gray color bead. Or not gray, but this iridescent, kind of grayish. And there's frosted, and then there's the shiny. And then you have the silver. And then you have the amethyst chunks. And then you have this blue, like, I don't know, mirrory thing. It's pretty. But this is also our, this is what it looks like on. It's also our, what do you call? Half price items for the month. So you can get this. This is a necklace. There's a necklace and an earrings that go with this set. And then, of course, the blue constellation. This is a host exclusive setting. And then the Marilyn ring as well. Is another host exclusive setting. So, you know, I always give it to you guys. I love this ring. It's so cute. And I love the pearl that's in there. Cute, yeah. So real quickly, I'm going to just kind of flip through these necklaces or these settings to show you guys. So you have the double leaf necklace, that one, sterling silver, that one has a matching set of earrings. You have the crystal corsage, very pretty, sterling silver, has also a matching set of earrings. This three layered gold, yeah, gold necklace, it's $94. It's got three oyster openings, okay? Spiral shine necklace also has a set of matching earrings as well. The melted metal necklace also has a set of matching earrings and a bracelet, a matching bracelet. They both have two oyster openings in that one. Then you saw the peacock shimmer. This one is a two-layer necklace. This is one oyster opening, the melody link. Then you have the plum drop. It also has, you like the gold ring. I'll show you the gold ring. Yeah, that one's really pretty. This one has a matching earrings and a necklace, excuse me, a ring as well. You have the flourish, which is gold, gold flash or something like that. Anyways, $79. It also has a matching pair of earrings. You have the connection necklace, which is sterling silver with pink, light pink cubic zirconias. You have the blue sky, which is sodalite stone. And then your pearl goes right up there, right in the middle, or right at the top of the pendant. And that one has matching pair of earrings as well. You have the simple sparkle, very exactly what it is, simple, with a little CZ in the middle. You have the twilight necklace. This one is more shades of blue. It looks kind of purplish, but it's blues and grays. It has sodalite, it has crystals, you know, different colors, and also pearls, gray and peacock black pearls. Then you have the sunflower coin necklace. It is gold tone with the crystals and enamel. And that one's one oyster opening. And then you have the fascination necklace that matches the bracelet I just showed you. And this one has that one oyster opening. Interesting place where they put the pearl, though. It's right there. You see it right in that link? One of those big links right there. It just hangs right in the link. So there's that. And then you have the Euphoria necklace, which is the gold version of... Stop eating the water bowl. The gold version of the Elation necklace. So I love this one. It's such a pretty necklace itself, yeah? It's just a really simple piece. Then you have the Queen Bee. And that's gold tone and enamel. Then you have the Star Glow, which is rose gold tone. And that one is, it has a matching earrings, I think. The Arbor necklace, three oyster opening, sterling silver with cubic zirconia. Super pretty, that one. Then you have the Devotion, which is the cross. Again, sterling silver with the cubic zirconias. You have the Daisy Jumble necklace. This is a three oyster opening. You have two pearl charms and then the pearl that goes in the middle of the flower. And this has a matching set of earrings, necklace, earrings, bracelet, and a clutch that I'll show you in a minute. And then, of course, the Aspen has that matching ring to go along with it. So the bracelet, or the earrings, let's see the earrings real quick. There's those Ocean Wave. Is that the one you wanted, Olga, the Ocean Wave earrings? Or did you want another pair of the mini hoops? Where did my whiteout go? So this is the Ocean Wave earrings. It's a kind of a smaller set of hoops. And it's got that, I don't know what it's called. Latching closure or something like that. I don't know. Easy to put on though. This one is those. Okay, so that's the Ocean Wave. And then these are the one that matches the spiral shine necklace. This one is a plum drop, matches a plum drop necklace and ring. And then this one doesn't match anything. It's just kind of by itself. This is a triple link. It's a longer paperclip chain, yeah, on the earrings. This is the matching to the melted metal necklace and bracelet, yeah, with the two oyster openings. This one is the matching to the Star Glow earrings. The Star Glow necklace. This one is the matching to the Flourish necklace. I love these earrings so much. And this one's the matching to the double leaf necklace. This one is standalone sunrise earrings. Again, you know, sterling silver and cubic zirconia. This is the matching to the fascination necklace and bracelet. So you see the three different elements, yeah, the amethyst chunk and then those two beads as well, and your pearl dangles on the bottom. This is a freestanding dancing light earrings, very cute. This one matches the blue sky necklace, which is a sodalite, yeah, stone. This one is standalone. This is the soul earrings, I think. I don't remember seeing anything that matches this. This one matches a crystal corsage necklace. I think that's such a pretty little necklace. And then this is the matching daisy jumbo earrings to the necklace and the bracelet. And I'll show you guys the bracelets here in a minute. And then bracelets. Not too many bracelets in this one. We usually have a whole bunch of bracelets, but we don't have too many in this one. So this is a blue version of your South Beach wrap. It's crafted pretty much the same way. It's $49. You know, pretty much the same price point. And you see the two different, like you see the lighter blue, sky blue on the top and that kind of denim blue on the bottom. Very similar to the way, it's the same design as the South Beach wrap, basically. It's just in different colors. So this is the matching. I showed you that bracelet. Yeah, the matching to the fascination set. This is the bracelet for the melted metal set. And again, you can see that it has the two stones, the two pearls and then three stones in there. Yeah. This is the matching to the daisy jumbo necklace and earrings set. Then you have this lilac berry wrist candy. And then you have the deep sea. Oh, God, it's so pretty. The deep sea is so pretty. Wrist candy. And then you have the Lake Tahoe stretch bracelet. And that's with the, what is a stone? I need to see what kind of stone. I know it's dyed, but I need to see what, I think it might be howlite or agate. I'm not sure. Or I could be totally wrong. Could totally be wrong. And it could be made out of lapis or something. Let me double check. I go check them. Okay, so the Lake Tahoe is made of dyed agate beads. So it's dyed agate. And then on along those lines, we have the Rio, I'm sorry, the Riviera, which is the rose gold tone beads. And then the in between is the, I think it's pink quartz, something like that. And then we have this cute thing right here, the lilac clutch. It is so cute. Let me see if I can get the actual dimensions for you guys. Where would it be? It's not in accessories. Where would it be? Oh, there it is. It is in accessories. So that one is, it's faux leather. You have your key ring on there, yeah, with enamel. So that if you look at the key ring itself, where the pearl goes, there's like a lilac color enamel as well. And it is 7.25 by 5.25. So I'm thinking like, I don't know, it's big enough to fit an iPhone. And then you have the, yeah. Okay. So yeah, 7.25 by 5.25. So you can kind of figure that out. And then the rings. We need to talk. Hey, Malia, how are you? We need to talk. Olga, oh no. You want to do three more, Etsy? Of course we can do three more. Let me show the rings real quick and then I'll open yours. So this is the matching plum drop to the necklace and earrings. Such a pretty, and it's Swarovski crystal, you guys. Swarovski crystal. It's not just some colored glass, okay? Then you have the Carolyn ring. And again, our rings range from sizes 5 through 11. So you have the Carolyn ring. Olga, is this the one, the Rosalind ring? This is the gold gold flash over sterling silver, yeah? Then you have this gorgeous filigree sterling ring with, it doesn't have any bling on it, but the filigree is such a beautiful, intricate design. So this is the Cora. And then you have this Bypass Adele. You're falling asleep. Okay, yeah, that's fine. And then you have the Cleopatra with your three and your Jasmine. So cute. I love this one with the flowers in it. And then, of course, your Aspen ring to matchy-matchy. And that's pretty much it as far as the new catalog. If anything else gets added on, you know I will totally get it on there for you. But like that. Okay, so we're doing three more. Hard to handle. Hey, Rachel, what are you doing up so late, my darling? What are you doing up so late? This is really late for you. The gold ring, this one. Can you hear me, Rachel? I saw you. Are you good, girl? Is everything okay? cleaning. And I have school tomorrow. But we are gonna party again on Friday. I just want you guys to know that. So by that time, everything should be uploaded on what do you call? It's beautiful. Yeah, you wanted that one too. I can write it down if you want to. If you're sure you want that one too, I'll just write it down somewhere. And then we can pick. And then after that, I think you have three more too. Yeah, three more. Seven, yeah. Okay, ATB, you can do three more. Crazy lady. Well, you know what? You have the add two for $10 off. Do you? Okay, good. Good. I know. I was like, my stupid Wi-Fi. But I will update. And it's going to be a very big order form. So what I would... Oh, good night. Oh, good night, Miss Brandy. Take care, lady. Sorry if I missed you. I totally did not see that until just now. Okay. Seven. Okay. Okay. Auntie, so since you... Oh, no, you have six. Okay. Well, you have the two, but those with the credits. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Good night, Miss Olga. Love, love, love. Okay, Auntie B, here we go. There is number one. I think this one came up a couple times already. I'm not trying to pick him, you know, I promise. He just wants to be picked. Put in. Here's number two. Oh, that's pretty. All kinds of dark stuff's on there. Here's number three. Oh, look at that one. That's freckles. The Elation, yes, it is still available, but did you see they have it in gold? It's called Euphoria. This one has brown limo on it. That's number three, Auntie. Did you see it, Rachel? This one, look. The Elation, yes, is still available, but check it out, girl. I gotta show you this real quick. Hang on. Yeah, everything. You can choose any two from anything that's in every single catalog right now. Yeah, so you could choose the Elation and the Euphoria, and you could get your 30% off. Plus, if you spend $99, which will probably take you at least three settings. I'm not sure how much that comes out to, but this is number... Oh, this is interesting. Look at the pink in there. Number four. But if you... In fact, I can tell you right now. But anyways, if you spend $99, not including, you know, of course, it's after the discounts and before tax and shipping. That's number five, Auntie, and I'll show you again. Then you get a free vintage piece of jewelry, girl. How much is this? 69. So this one for the two, because I think they're the same price, comes out to 96.60. Of course, right? Just under 99. Okay, Auntie, here's one. Here is two. Oh, love it. Here's three. And then they added more on to the Summer Splash. I did not think they were going to add any more on to the Summer Splash. But I think they're calling, you know, they're calling because they're retired, yeah. This is number four. And five. So, one, two, three, four, or five. Let me know which one you want. Which three that you want, Auntie. Two, three, and five. Two, three. You never picked the one with the pink on it? I want to open that one. I want to know what's in that one. Okay, Auntie, here we go. Auntie, you got your eye on a few things? You have, oh, that's pretty. You have some ideas? You see any? Which ones do you like? No twins in that one. Oh, this one has a big, wow, that was a big purse right in there. Oh, come out. Oh, that's pretty. No twins in this one. What do you have your eye on, Auntie? Oh, there it is. Oh, my gosh. I can. So what are your favorite settings so far, you guys? I have a few. I have, like, all-time favorites. And I... But Plum Drop is just gorgeous. I love that set. And it, and like I said, it has like the whole set. And I'm sure I could find something like a wrist candy to wear with it that matches the purple. So pretty. All right, my darling lady.
You are such an amazing blessing, and I so much appreciate you for always being so supportive. And, oh my gosh. So what is this? This is a, it's a cream. So this first one is a cream champagne, but it's kind of a dark cream. It's very pretty.
So that one's the first towards the next fifth creamer white. And then there's this one. This one has like got a really deep, deep green tone to it. And then there's that one. That one is like blue teal. Oh, gosh. It actually looks more like Pepsi blue in person. Like you can see, it looks more green on the screen. It's beautiful. Yeah, it looks more, I don't know, maybe it's green, who knows. It's gorgeous. It's gorgeous, that's all. I'm so excited to send you your pictures. Okay, so that cream is a 7. That one stands for success, elegance, and warmth. That dark, it actually looks more, you don't see as much of the green with the naked eye here as you do in the camera with the close-up. But yeah, it just looks like, it just looks dark. But it's 7.5, that's huge. And that one stands for trustability and protection, and that blue-green, that's a 7. And that one stands for courage, tranquility, and truth with a little hint of the flourish necklace and earrings. Okay. Okay. The earrings, are you going to do, we don't have twins, that's why. Are you doing preset for the earrings? God, I love that flourish necklace and earring set. You want me to just write them down as ones that you like? Or you have ideas? Or those are just the ones that you just love? Because I love those. The arbor is beautiful. You're going to need to get about 5 arbors because you get plenty of grandkids. Put them all to kind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 trees you get. Auntie, how's that? Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3 more spins and 6 more poppers. I mean, 9 more poppers. 2, 4, 6, 8, and 9. All right, you got 1 more dollar boutique box. Those are the ones on your mind. A wipeout play times 5. Holy camole, you get 5 wipeouts. What's that? Okay, okay. Erin, are you here? I just got your message. Hang on a second. Let me see. She wanted me to check something. Fast, kind. Oh, it's not going through. It's okay. Never mind. Just a sec, Auntie. Check one thing for Miss Erin Fresco. I gotta get her. Okay, sorry, Auntie. You got another dollar in boutique bucks. You got a dumbbell. Oh, this is jackpot kind. You got an E, an apple cart pick, a free setting point, and another hopper. You got another dumbbell, not a matching, another free setting point. Add two more for $10 off and a extra entries into the purchase drawing. You got another dollar boutique bucks. Let me check something real quick. Sorry, you put CBDs in. Okay, Rachel, you got an Arnold roll times two. You got skipping rocks times two. And you got, oops. So you got three more skipping rocks, actually. You got an R, you got a free setting point. You got five extra entries into the monthly drawing, and you got another dumbbell. This one's not a matching. And then you got another apple cart pick. A weight plate, a free setting point, and another spin. And this thing right here. And another two wipeout plays. So let's see what you got here. So you got three, one more spin. You got an add two for $10 off, which we're going to use one of these. Okay, so we're going to use one of those. You got another one. Two apple carts. That and that. R and E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you got two more rocks, so total of five more rocks. Auntie B, you want Arnold or you want to trade for rocks? You got two for this one. And you got seven wipeout plays. And then one more boutique book. So right now you have five. You need two blues, one red, and one clear. So if you want to do two more, you want to do two Arnolds, we can do two Arnolds. Otherwise, we can do two skipping rocks. I'll let you trade it out. Your apples, 10 is two more poppers. She wants rocks. Okay, so we're doing seven rocks. You got another three wipeout plays. And you got a dumbbell, not a matching. You got a free setting point, another apple cart pick, and a stinky oyster. So your number one is a pen. Your number 21 is two free setting points. So what kind of pen do you want, Auntie? I have the butterfly puffies. I have aqua and red. I have also all kinds. I have giraffe, pandas, emojis, laughing emojis. I have snails. I have Hello Kitty. I have diamond, the diamond top pen. I have French fries, hamburger, ice cream, pizza. I have one more pink unicorn. So let me know which pen you want. All kinds of pens. I have pens and pens and pens. All right, let's do your spins while you make your pen selection. Things are starting to dwindle, so we might have to do double spins. We shall see. We shall say. The unicorn. Okay. That is yours. Okay, Andy. Here we go. We got four. Four spins. There's one. Dish towel. Here's number two. Cosmetic pouch. Here's number three. Twist and shout. Another keychain. And your last spin. Coin purse.
Okay, I have two more left. I have one strawberry and one lemon. So let me know which one of these you want. One strawberry, one lemon left. So your choice. Cosmetic pouch, keychain, and coin purse. You remember the keychains? And then the cosmetic, the pouches, I have, geez. I have brown butterfly, strawberry. Okay, one strawberry. So I have brown butterfly. I have black and white. I have this gold color one. I have blue and white, brown and white, black and pink, and pink and black. So you gotta get them in order for which one you want. So let me know which of these you want. Oh, and then I also have this one. I know we still have these, but I have this one. This was the macrame one. You embroidery. You make your own DIY embroidery. So maybe one of the kids like. Oh, I also have a black. I have what? Gold. And then I have this one is like a navy. The brown butterfly.
That's that. And then coin purse.
Right, cosmetic. And then I have the keychains too. So if you remember any of the keychains, let me know. So avocado. What is this? Brick. Teal. I have sloth. Pink sloth. Or white sloth. Cute, these ones. And these are the ones with the flip tops, yeah. And then I have girly kind. And then I make up. You want the butterfly keychain? Okay. So let me know which of these you want, and then I'll grab your butterfly keychain.
Where is it?
There it is. So I have that one for you. You want it? You know what? I think I might have one more butterfly. I have a butterfly. You want a butterfly coin purse too? I need to get my butterfly stuff. You guys like butterfly stuff, yeah? I like butterfly stuff. Is this one okay? This coin purse? So let's do your wipe out first. We'll do your wipe out first. You have seven. Seven is a lot. That one was buried on the bottom. I never see them. So probably later, I'm almost out of actual prizes. So like here kind of, not almost out. I'm always going to have prizes, but, so I'm going to, what do you call? We'll go back to the, I don't know, we might change it up a little bit after this week. I think my prizes that I have here will last me through Friday. And then I'll change it up a little bit, probably. We'll see. I don't know, we'll see. Okay, what are we doing? Seven. Yeah. One. Two, woo, three, four, five, six, seven. Wow, that's a lot in the last one, Adibate. That's plenty. All right, Adibate, here we go. Let's play some wipeout. Okay, here we go. 1 point. 1 point. Oh, she got a wipeout. That's like only 2 points. Only 2 points, wipe out. That's okay. It's okay. Get rid of it now. Oops, 2 points. I'm going to play this one because I know you're going to tell me to play anyways. You're not going to settle for no 2 points. Another wipe out. What the heck? I shuffled it. Look, and one more wipe out. Three wipe outs almost in a row. And one, how many weeks we went with no wipe outs at all? Crazy. Well, few wipe outs. Okay. Wipe it all out. Get rid of it. No more wipeouts, right? 2 points.
1 point. All right, I know you're going to tell me, Plam, but I'll let you tell me to play it. You want to play it or you want to stay it? I can wait for you to tell me, but I already know the answer. What you want to do, Auntie? You going to play or are you going to stick with your extra 20, 30, 40, 50 cents off your order? Because it translates to 10 cents per point, basically. Okay. 1 point. 2 points. 2 points. 1 point. 1 point and 2 points. Woohoo! Okay. We're not losing Eric here. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. Wait, sorry. I don't can count. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14. So that's $1.40 more off of your order. I know it doesn't sound like much, but it adds up, you know, you guys. It adds up. Okay, I gotta split this up a little bit because it's not fair. Just a sec. Hey, baby. I'm not done with Auntie's wipeout yet. With Auntie's games. I'll call you back in about 10 minutes. Okay? I'll call you back in about 10 minutes. You what? Where? Down by the sand pit? Aww. You went down there and parked down there? Huh? Oh. Stay somewhere close, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Well, that's good. I mean, and it's... Mm. Mm. Okay, well, just, you know. Yeah. Just. Yeah. Yeah. Just be safe, whatever you decide. I know, honey. And you have all day tomorrow, too. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Well, let me call you back in about 10 minutes, okay? Okay. Love you, honey. Mwah. Bye. Sorry. He's literally at corner by himself doing nothing. Well, he's actually playing. He's play. What is he playing? Cornhole by Outbacks. Okay, Eddie. So you got 7 more skipping rocks. Okay, we need 2 blue, 1 red, and 1 clear. 2 blue, 1 red, and 1 clear. Here we go. 7, right? 7. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Are we smiling or are we crying? Tell me. So 2 blue. We got 2 blue. We need 1 red. And 1 clear. Woo-hoo! You got it. You got an extra green and blue aqua as well. Good job, ATB. So you get to choose between doors number 2, 3, or 4. Let me know which door you want, 2, 3, or 4. 2, oops, 4 or 3. Let me know which one you want, anyway. You gotta let me know which one. Congratulations, Auntie, woohoo! Number four, she says. She says number four, her like, have that one. The green door. Okay, let's see what we got in here. A free setting of choice. You get to choose any setting, Entebbe. Any setting that you want, and I'll open for you right now. You get to choose any setting that you want, and I'll open it for you right now. Free setting of choice. What in the world? Oh, I gotta put her back. This is Miss Lele. Lele got you a free setting. What settings do you want? Choose it. Let me know which one it is, and I'm gonna open for it right now. That's a good door. That is a good door. That is an add-on door. So you get a free setting of choice. Let me know which setting you want. Okay, you guys, tell me now so I can open for you right now. And that's going to be the one that we open for, and that's what's going to go in there. Rachel, you doing four tonight, yeah? In my house. Let me put the AC on. Yes, please. Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. So as soon as Auntie B lets me know which setting she wants, then I will open for her, and then I will open for you. You want the queen bee? Sounds good. Okay, so I'm gonna pick a random. That's what we're opening for. She's doing the queen bee. Oh, I'm so excited. That is such a cute setting. It's like cute, but like, I don't know. It's like, not sexy. What is the word I'm looking for? Like, almost regal, you know, the way the setting. Sorry, this is your oyster. I just picked a random one. It's regal. It's like, you know, like I love it. I love that set. That set. Oh, that's beautiful. That's gonna be beautiful. I hope that's the kind of color that you wanted on there. It's gorgeous. Hello, hello, cat. Ding dong bell. Of course you're gonna choose the queen bee, right, Auntie B? Hello, ding dong cat. Oh, I'm so excited to get that you got that that door. I just replaced it because I think Joanne chose number four last week or last time. And there's your queen bee setting with the green. I mean, if you decide you want to change the color, that's fine. You can switch it out with one of your other ones if you have another idea for this one. But, and you just let me know which one you want on the queen bee. I just got up. Yes, I did just open my eyes. You stop it. My brain is out of practice. Hey, 1 week, you know, I never shot. My brain is adjusting back to the shuckins. That's a tight size 7, Auntie B. That one stands for trustability and protection. I'm going to mark this one for the queen bee. Are you good with that one for that necklace? Look, I went to look how I'm writing. And my writing is messy. Queen B. B-E-A. Free. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Beautiful. All right, Auntie. Thank you so very much. You know, everything does roll over until Friday. If you do decide you have one more add to for $10 off, and you can always, if you decide you want to add on Friday, you can. No worries whatsoever if you don't. But I sincerely appreciate you. I'm so excited to find out which settings you're going to choose for that. I'm super, super excited. Yeah, and then you got your credits that will apply to those, you know, two of those settings. You got your $10 off, your $1.40, all kinds of things. But thank you so much. And don't worry, for those of you guys who I personally deliver to, Auntie B, Joanne, whoever, you know, Aaron, like that, I will have your stuff shipped to me. But if you're in the mainland or you're on another island or I don't normally deliver directly to you, I'm going to have your items direct shipped. All right, my darlings? Thank you so much, Auntie B. So excited. All right, Miss Rachel. Here we go. Here is your number one. That one has like a big sunburst on it. So you're doing four. So you can pick whichever ones you want from here, and then I will always replenish. I'll switch them out. Number two. Number three. I've been trying to get somebody to get this one. This one has bread in it, or pink. Number four. Number five. Oh, yeah, number five. One, two, three, four, or five. Let me know which one you want. Or which ones you want from this batch, and then I will switch them out. For you to choose the rest. You have a total of four. Rachel, you're doing the Elation and the Euphoria, yeah? The gold and the silver, yeah? Or no, you're doing four, so okay. Well, I don't know. I'm sure you'll find something. So you get 12 poppers and you get four spins and you get four skipping rocks. Two, three, and five. She says two, three, four, five. And then we're going to put these guys back and we're going to switch out. You have one more to choose. So I'm going to pick three more. Okay, here's one. Here's two. A little bit of darks over there with blonde on the back. And I don't think I brought this guy up yet. Here's three. Oh, he's got a. He's got freckles. Look, he's got freckles. Oh, okay. You might get both. I don't know why I thought you already had the Elation. Yeah, he totally has freckles on him. Super cute. Okay, one, two, three. So pick one more for your fourth one. Rachel, did you see that clutch? It's so cute. And then Erin will open on Friday. Oh, no. Was it Erin that said she wouldn't? Oh, I'm sorry. I was mistaken. Erin wanted number three. Erin wanted the two, I think, the gold and the silver. She had messaged me. Let me write her down real quick. She's going to open Friday. All right, my darling, are you ready? I'm so excited. Here we go. What are you thinking besides the Elation? What are you thinking? What has caught your eye so far? I know you said you love everything. I can go look. I can look. No twins in that one. Oh, that. What is that? That's pretty. I don't know if you got it. I thought you did. I forget already. I gotta go look. There's one. No twins. Oh, that's pretty too. No twins in that one. Well, if it does come, it's going to come pretty soon because I didn't party last week. Oh, ooh, ooh, that's pretty. No twins in that one. Yes, yes, and yes. The mother and child, that one's super pretty. And I know the ornaments are so pretty. I love the, I need to get myself that snowflake because I have the other snowflake. I need to get that new snowflake. No twins in that one, I don't think. Squish it, squish it. All right, no twins. Oh, girl, you got all kinds of colors in here. Lots of colors. Well, an array of colors, let's put it that way. Erica, you back awake again? You woke up again? I thought you were going to bed, girl. You need your rest. Oh, that's so pretty. It's like a peach Tinkerbell. You know how we have the white Tinkerbell? Like white with the iridescent over it. And then we saw a cream Tinkerbell. This is like a peach Tinkerbell. Oh, it's so pretty. Okay, let's see. Oh, you got all kinds of stuff in here. Colors that will look very pretty with those settings that you mentioned. Okay, honey girl. There you have a cream champagne. Then you have a, I don't know, what is this? This is like a peaches and cream. This is a peaches and cream. So it's got a slight hint of peach to it. Okay. There's your peach Tinkerbell. You can see the shine on that, right? 2 a.m. is late. You need to go to bed. And then you got that thing that is like a black. It doesn't have too much of a tint to it. It just looks dark, like maybe it might have more of a gray tint to it. You know, that gunmetal gray, but it's a really dark gunmetal gray. So those are yours. So that first one starting here is a cream, and then you have that peaches and cream, you have that Tinkerbell cream, and then you have that dark, dark. Yeah, pretty. Pretty pretties. Yeah, this cream champagne is definitely, it has that hint of that dusty sandy color. Very pretty. I love it. I love it. Okay, the cream champagne is a size 7. That one stands for success, elegance, and warmth. That peaches and cream is also a 7. That one stands for health, balance, longevity, success, elegance, and warmth. That cutie patootie Tinkerbell is a 6.5. That one stands for health, balance, and longevity with a hint of magic. Yeah, they are, right? They are wild tonight. They're always so wild. And that dark, girl, that dark is a very tight 7. It's almost a 7.5. That one stands for trustability and protection. All right, my darling. We have 12 poppers. Oh, wait. This isn't these. Poppers, 4 spins, and 4 skipping rocks. All right, 2, 4, wait, hold please, hold that thought. I know you have a credit. I need to see what your credit is before I open poppers for it, because I want to make sure I give you your credit, lady, and that we don't, hang on a second. Okay, so I'm only going to open poppers for 3 of them because I'm going to use your total credit on one of your settings, okay? It's $19. It's over the $10. So I'm only going to open for I'm only going to give you poppers and games and stuff for 3 of them. I am still live, girl. So that way I can apply that, because if I forget to do it, then it's like gonna have to add on another setting to get that thing. So I would rather do that, and then if you decide to add on, you're always gonna get your other stuff later. So let me do your credit. 1980. Okay, so we have 9 poppers. And then 1. Okay, so 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I don't want to keep on extending it to the next one. I want to make sure we get your credits when it's due, you know, when you make your order. That's why even with the wipeouts and stuff, I'm applying the credits right away, like to that night's order. Okay. One more skipping rock. You got a wipeout plate times two. You got an Arnold roll times two. You got two more dollars in boutique bucks. You got a free setting point, an apple cart pick, and another free setting point. You got $3, a wipeout plate times three. You got three more dollars in boutique bucks. Oops. Two more skipping rocks. And another dollar in boutique bucks. So, my dear, since you only have one Arnold, I will give you the choice of if you want to apply it and have, you want to do two Arnolds? Do you want to add it onto your wipeout plays or do you want to add it onto your skipping rocks? So you can do either two Arnold rolls, two wipeout plays, or two more skipping rocks. Totally up to you. You have right now a total of three, four, five, six skipping rocks and five wipeout plays. But if you want to play Arnold, we can play Arnold too. So let me know what you want to do. Your apple is number nine, which is five extra entries into both the drawings. Skipping rocks. Okay, so we're going to add two more. So three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Total of eight skipping rocks. Then you have five wipeouts and three, four, five, six boutique bucks. Three, four, five, six. And two free setting points. All right, here we go, my darling. And so you got three spins. Three spins on the twist and shout. All right, honey girl, where we stay? Here we are. Let me dim this just a little bit more. Okay, here we go. Here's number one. Twist and shout, twist and shout. We got socks. I think I have one or two of those left. Here's number two. And then I have to take them off because I have no more socks after that. Two more spins. Okay, so here's number three. Now you have a total of six. Oh, no, a total of five. Sorry. You got a coin purse. This is number four. You got one. I think I have one dish towel left too. You're gonna get the last of everything, Rachel. I gotta add some more prizes next week on Friday. And here's your last one. Did I miss one? Socks, coin purse, cleansing wipes. What did I miss? Or did I miss a whole spin? Socks, coin purse, dish towel. My poor husband. I told him I was gonna call him in 10 minutes. Am I missing something? Because I thought I had five. Okay, I'm gonna spin one more because I feel like I'm. Oh no, you had two extra spins. That's why. Duh. Sorry. Where did my socks go? Oh, here. Okay, I was wondering why I only had four prizes. Okay, so I have two more pairs of socks left. I have the white and the gray. So let me know which one of these you want. And that's the last, I believe, the last of my socks. And then coin purses, I have the makeup. I have the makeup, the girly. I have the sloth. Oh, I have another butterfly. And I have the white sloth. And then I have the avocados. So let me know which of these you want. Great. Okay, she wants gray. Let me know which of these you guys you want. Okay, there's that. I think I have only one more dishcloth left. Uh-oh. Oh, I might have to spin again. I totally thought I had another lemon. Did I not have another lemon? Or did I put them both in it? Did it get both empty? Oh yeah, no, I have a strawberry left. Sorry.
No, I gave Auntie her lemon. Butterfly.
I have a strawberry for you. That's the last. I gotta take it off now.
That's the last of the dishcloths. And then the last one is the wipes. I have. Do you want green tea or vitamin C?
Let me know if you want green tea or vitamin C. And those are the last. Let me take off the dishcloths. Don't worry, I will redo the wheel next time. How about we replace dish towel with $2 in boutique bucks for now. Till I think of something else to put in there. The vitamin C. Okay, sounds good, darling.
Okay, and then do you have...
I gotta make you a new bin. Tell you, I'm gonna embroider it. I'm gonna embroider you guys your own bins. I love it.
Let me see. Actually, I think I can put, this is Keisha's. You know what? Keisha has a bin already. Keisha, you cannot have two bins, okay? You can have two bins, I'm sure. But I need this bin right now, just for now. I'm putting all your stuff in your one bin. Keisha, you have plenty of stuff in your bin over here. This is Rachel's bin now. You guys share. Alrighty. So we have... 5 wipeout plates. All right, here we go. We have 5. Now you know, Auntie got all the wipeouts. Right? Auntie got like all the wipeouts. Poor Auntie B. That's okay though. All right, so we got what? 5. Did I say 5? I said 5. All right, honey girl, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You were surprised. Wait, what was you surprised? Oh, all the wipeouts. I know. I was like, oh. But that's okay. It was only small. It was like little bit points. So let her get rid of all the wipeouts. And 2 of them were like right in a row. So, all right. My Rachel, are you ready, girl? Here we go. 1 point. Free setting. Oh, I am going to stop right here. Right, Auntie? Exactly. I'm going to stop. You want to continue? So you would have, if you stop now, you get a free setting and you get 10 cents off your order to an additional 10 cents because every point is equivalent to 10 cents. 10 points make a dollar. So you can stop now or you can press your luck, girl. Keep going, just keep going, okay? Okay. Another free set! You can stop and keep going again? I think all the free settings went to one end, all the wipeouts went to the other end. What do you want to do, girl? You got 2 free settings. And you got, this one has 1, 2, 3, 4. This one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out to you. You think about it a moment, and then I'm going to check my husband. Are you conflicted, Rachel? Jesus. You're going to kill me. You're going to kill me now. Now you're going to, what is this now? Is this new stuff? Oh, the catalogs are. Okay. Now you're going to start stressing me out. You're going to potentially give up 2 free settings. Okay, girl. I don't like seeing nothing. 1 point. 1 point. We got to go on a Zoom so you guys can tell me what you guys are seeing. Shark attack. Oh my goodness. All right, shark attack. All right. Who's going to come out and play? How about Joseph and Chad?
Joseph or Chad, take your pick. Would you like Joseph or Chad? What we doing, girl? Oh, she says Joseph. Sorry, I missed it. All right, Joseph, it's your feet, which means he takes your 2 point cards. But you don't have no 2 point cards, right? You got no 2 point cards. So you got nothing to lose. Joseph, you could live without him. It's not very nice. He tries to take what you don't have. All right, girl, another shark attack. You guys legit know that I shuffle this stuff, right? Okay, we're going to give Chad another chance. Okay, Chad is in the number one spot now. And this is Arthur. So would you like to take a chance on Chad? You know, he was in the friend zone for a moment. Or would you like to take a chance on Arthur? I know nothing about Arthur. He just showed up. Uh-huh, no more drink. She wants Chad. She's giving Chad a second chance. She has to turn him away. Oh. Chad chomped. Oh, I can't see it. Chad just chomped on your foot. Probably should have gone with Arthur. And he would have taken your 5 point cards, but again, he's trying to take something you don't have. So kick him to the curb. All right, girl, what do you want to do? You want to continue with this last pile, or you want to quit while you're ahead with 2 free settings? I said, I'm not talking to girls. She says stay. Good job. Congratulations, girl. You got 2 free settings and you got an additional, don't laugh, but you got an additional 30 cents off your order, okay? I'm redeeming your wipeouts as we go along. And I'm going to go ahead and get your free settings out of there. But let's see what you would have gotten. You would have gotten 2 more points. 2 more points, 1 point, 5 points, and 2 points. Oh, you would have not gotten the wipeouts. You would have gotten an additional 12, an additional $1.20 off your order. But that's still good. So you got 2 free settings, girl. So I'm going to do your free settings at the end, okay? We're going to go ahead and do your skipping rocks. Are you ready? Ready for some rocks? You got 8 rocks, girl. And again, like I said, even if you did get all the difference, you still don't have enough to get the 10 different ones. You can, if you do decide to add on Friday, you can do that too. Or tonight or whatever. But anyways, so we got 8, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Oh, you got all the colors though. Look, so you got 1 clear, 1 aqua, 2 blue. So your blues are covered. 1 green. Wow, and you got 1, 2, 3 red. So you need 1 green, 1 aqua, and 1 clear, and that's it. And I am doing skipping rocks on Friday as well. 1 skipping rock per oyster claim. So just so you know. All right, my darling, your free settings. Let's choose your free settings. You get 2 of them. So I'm going to reach in here and pull out 3. 1, 2. Oh, you got that one already. I know you got that one. Well, let's see. What ring size are you, Rachel? Oh, there's that. And there's that. Are you a size 7? I want to say, I feel like you're a size 7 for some reason. Are you a size 7? Okay. I know you have this. So unless you want a second one, this is the real. I know you have the real, right? I'm like pretty sure you have this one. So if you do, let me know and I'll pick out a different one. Unless you want to give it as a gift or something. It wasn't correct. Oh, Well, you need to figure it out. Go to like a, I don't know, go to a jeweler or something. You have that one. Okay, so I'm gonna pick a different one out from here. All right, we're done with the small world. We know it's a small world. Okay, we're done. I really gotta pick another song for that. Oh, you have, girl, you gotta have everything already. I think you have everything already. Okay, how about this? Okay, so I have, and I'm gonna let you choose two from these, okay? Because I know you have a couple of these too, probably. So I have the South Beach wrap. So you can get a South Beach wrap. If you wanna do like maybe for a gift or something, you can choose that. You can choose the Rio if you want. Yeah, get yourself size, because I have a size 7 ring, but if you don't know what size you are, that's not going to help. I have the Freshwater Link earrings in white. These are the paperclip earrings in gold. It's with white pearls, but they're gold tone, yeah? So there's those. He's done playing beanbags. There's those. And then I have a beautiful shooting star with white, all white pearls. It's really pretty. And you think, oh, all white, but no, it's actually really, really pretty. It's stunning. Here, let me show you what they look like. Well, that one is kind of a creamy color. So there's that. And then I have a Cayman wrap. I don't know if you have this one. So this one is the white with gold. Very pretty. So you can choose any of these. I have the Rio, South Beach, any two of these, the Freshwater Link earrings, the white shooting star, hi babes, and the Cayman wrap. I'm sorry, I know I've been messaging like you in between. Rachel needed pearls. We all needed pearls. We was all jonesing already. So let me know which two of these you want, Rachel. You bored already? You done playing beans? Bean bags? I suck? Why do I suck? Why do you say I suck? The Cayman wrap and the earrings. Okay, perfect. You know what? Those go very nicely together, actually. And I don't know if you have the Freshwater Link. That's the one with the white and gold from the spring catalog. That's the one with the half and half. That's the matching earrings for that. All right, honey girl. Those are yours. You did your wipeouts. You did everything, right? We did all the things. You have your credit down there. So you got two extra entries. You got 6 boutique points, boutique bucks, 2 free setting points. You got your 2 free prizes, free settings. So Cayman and Freshwater earrings, Link earrings. And your extra entries, you got your prizes, you got your credits, and you got all the things. Oh, yes, you do. Okay, good. You don't have the earrings though, right? You never got the earrings. I think you got the necklace and the bracelet. Yay for completing the set. You go, girl. All right, are you good to go for tonight, love? Are you good, good, good? Yeah, now you have the earrings to match, and it's like the legit matching set, girl. Are you good to go for tonight? I so, so very much appreciate you. Such a, I love surprises. When you guys tell me, oh, I put an order in, that's a surprise. That's a surprise to me. It's like I get Christmas every time we do oyster openings because I get to open oysters. All right, if anybody, okay, good night, love. Thank you for hopping on. I appreciate you. I'll send you your pro picture later, okay? I have school tomorrow, so it might be a little bit lighter. Maybe not tonight, but all right, last call. Three more. I'll give 3 minutes on the clock. If anybody wants to get in for tonight, please excuse my husband. He's talking about his poop again. If you do want to get in for tonight, let me know right away. And I will open for you. I'm good. I don't have no problems. If you need to know how much your credits are, tonight we're doing, let me see if I can, I know what I'm going to do in the meantime. I'm going to find, hold please, I'm going to find that. I think they uploaded the video. Let me see if they uploaded the video. Does it work? It doesn't work. Never mind. Why is it not working for me? It's being really rude. I'm very unhappy with this situation here. Let me turn this off and see if it works. Let me open it up again. Hold on, please. What is that? Oh, I'm such a dingbat. No, I'm not a dingbat. I'm really not a dingbat. Your ears hurt? Oh, I'm sorry, honey. How rude. You hear him? He says they're singing. They're singing karaoke and he's making his ears hurt. How horrible are you, babe? Love you. Mental bad. Let me try one more time. It might have been that I needed to log out and log back in. That's why. I want to show you guys at least a video. If I can't show you guys the if I can't show you the catalog, I at least want to show you the video. Just doesn't work. All right. Anyways, you guys, I will post update. What are we at? We are at 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 13. We're at 16. We are at 16 claimed for the week already. Singing their ears. We're at 16 claimed for the week. Thank you guys so much. This was so awesome. I'm excited to see what you guys choose for your settings. I will work on form site. If I can pop on in between, I know 50 sounds like a lot, is a lot, but it has to be that way to cover both. If we go less than 50, I might give one of them away and then not the other. Maybe just one of the setting, one of the prizes away for the week. But big goals. Big goals, right? Always big goals. I really think that some of these are gonna see, and that's the thing too, you guys. I don't know how much inventory Vantel Pearls ordered. So I don't know, you know, like if you're launching a new catalog and you're only selling it for a month, you would probably not order 100 pieces of each. You know what I mean? So I don't know for sure. It could be a very limited supply for these catalog items. Oh no, honey. You should have not had a beer. So just saying, I will send your pro picture. I'm probably going to do it tonight before I go to bed, but, I'll send your pro pictures at some point tonight and then let me know tomorrow. That way I can process. I can hold cards until Saturday cause I'm going to close party on Saturday. But I would prefer to process immediately as soon as you guys make your decision, you know, make your choices so that I can make a ensure that we are going to have your settings. All right, Auntie, I love you. I appreciate you. You are amazing. You are such a blessing. But yeah, I will probably send you guys a messenger message, you know, with all the settings and all the things. Because tonight was like, we are partying at 7. I'm not going to have time. But I'll send you guys all the settings and stuff like that. All right, my darlings, I love you. I appreciate you. Thank you for hanging out with me tonight and being patient with my Wi-Fi issues and my talking, you know, my phone calls in between. I appreciate you guys. I love you guys. And I will see you soon, if not Friday. Have a wonderful rest of your week. Message me if you have any questions, okay? For real. Good night. Walk with God and be blessed.